From the Checka Pro Studios in Houston, this is the Checka Pro Radio Show.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Checka Pro Joe has assembled a team of pre-qualified home service contractors to bring you the latest in services, products, and techniques. Stand by for an informative hour of home improvement radio. Now, here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Checka Pro Joe.
Hey, 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 that is me. They call me Checka Pro Joe. My name is Jim Clouk. It is so great to have you here on the radio with me today. Great lineup of guests as always. Now, if you are new to the program, I'll give you a quick overview of what the Checka Pro Radio Show is all about. It's really all about you, the homeowner, and our team of pre-qualified home service providers taking care of you in your homes. Back in 2005, I got fed up with contractors, home service providers, plumbers, roofers, electricians. I didn't feel I was getting a fair shake, didn't feel that I could trust them. So I came up with a simple idea. And that idea was create a platform online where my neighbors in the greater Houston area, and by the way, I started it in Katy, Texas, where my neighbors could find pre-qualified home service providers, a safe place to find a contractor. What does pre-qualified mean? It means that we check insurance, licenses, and references on each and every contractor that's listed on our free website at checkapro.com. I personally interview each and every one as well. We go through a recruiting process. If they haven't been in business for at least 5 years, they don't qualify. We really prefer 7, 10, 20 years in business. These are solid companies that have great reputations. And so I personally vet these companies. And we don't allow them to apply. We actually recruit. So we do research and we invite them to join us at checkapro.com. 100 plus pre-qualified home service providers, everything from air conditioning repair to window replacement. I do this radio show each and every week. It's a two-hour show. This is the first hour. In our second hour, Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete Solutions is going to be joining me here in the Checka Pro Studios to talk about how to get that concrete fixed, okay? Because you don't always need to re-pour after you bang it out. You can actually have it lifted with foam, and he's going to talk about that with me right here on the Checka Pro Radio Show. We have a new edition of our Meet Checka Pro Joe book. This book is chock full of home improvement tips written by a handful of our pre-qualified home service providers, 115 pages, and this one was just updated a couple of months ago. If you'd like a free copy, you can actually go to our website and download the PDF version. Checkapro.com, click on the book. Also, throughout the program, you're going to hear us talk about the $25 VIP club card. Ordinarily, that costs $119 a year. It's absolutely free right now. Just go to the website, click on $25 VIP club card. Every time you use this card, which you'll get for free, by the way, you'll save $25. So if you use it once, you'll save $25. If you use it 10 times, $250. And if you use it 1 million times, you will save $25 million. So it is free. It is an actual physical card. It feels like a credit card. You sign the back. You have your own VIP number. And we keep you in touch with what's going on with our home service providers and so forth. The best way to reach me is by email, Joe, J-O-E, at checkapro.com. Joe at checkapro.com. Also, you can call me here at the Checka Pro Studios and offices, 281-398-PROS, 281-398-7767. But the best way to reach me 24/7 is by emailing me, Joe at checkapro.com. That's Joe at checkapro.com. If you ever need anything at all, email me. I will get back to you. If it's super urgent, email me and call me. And I've talked to everybody who calls or emails me. So if you need anything at all, Joe at checkapro.com. On the call screen, I see that Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services is joining me here on the show. Hey, Russell, you there?
Yes, sir. Here I am. Thanks for having me, Joe.
Hey, it's so great to have you. For people who don't know you, number one, you're a fantastic guy. Number two, you're dedicated, and you have a long history in what you do. So I'm going to introduce you by saying that Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services is the guy who you need to have in your home if you have gas lights, like gas lanterns, if you have an outdoor kitchen with a gas grill or anything gas-oriented, if you have a water feature, he can help you with that. Certainly, if you have a gas fireplace, gas logs and so forth, you know, barbecues, the grills outside, the ones that are hard piped into the natural gas you have coming in, or he can also help you with propane. So if it's anything gas-oriented, he's the guy. If it's your water heater, call the plumber. That's really not what he does. But actually, yours is more fun, Russell, because yours are the fun gas things, not the necessary ones. So a water heater is necessary. A gas feature, you know, such as gas lanterns at the front of the house, that's optional, but they're fun.
I like to use the term recreational gas products.
No, I like that.
That refers to all of these types of items.
So they really are luxury items, not to scare people off, but many of our listeners live in homes that have gas lights, gas lanterns when you come to the front door. I lived in a home in the Woodlands. I didn't build the house. I basically acquired it when I moved in, and I had these nice gas lights, big, beautiful lanterns at the front door. After I saw those, I said to myself, I have to have those in every home. Those are very popular in certain parts of Houston, and they need to be maintained, don't they?
Yes, absolutely. They're at the minimum, an annual maintenance or servicing is required.
Yeah, sure.
And occasionally they'll act up before a year's out, and they'll need to be have some sort of maintenance done to them.
And year after year,
it is, after all, 19th century technology.
Well, absolutely. However, it's so quaint, isn't it? And we love to have those. And
yes.
So you have customers that you go back year after year to maintain their gas features, such as the gas lights out front. It could be a fire feature by the pool, their outdoor kitchen. They may have a gas grill. And of course, people have some really, really nice fireplaces that are gas. And some people don't want wood burning. Some people can't have wood burning in their home. And there's a lot of choice of gas logs as well.
Yes, absolutely. A huge selection of those.
That season is actually right around the corner, believe it or not. You had told me off the air that you've had a few phone calls already this summer for that. When do you really get busy with people calling about gas logs for their fireplace?
When the weatherman says it's going to turn cold this weekend.
Oh, okay. So, sir, so in December.
Whenever that is, the first cold front.
Exactly. And so what happens to a lot of people is, even though their gas fireplace was working at the end of last season, it may not work this Thanksgiving, right? They pull out that remote and they go click, click, and it doesn't go on. It could be a number of things, from just replacing the batteries to something a little more in depth.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's usually the kind of call that comes in. Hey, it don't work. I don't know why, it just doesn't work. And sometimes, quite honestly, I'm able to fix it over the phone. So I always encourage people to call and ask questions, and it may be something simple enough that I can walk them through some kind of a repair over the phone. If not, we can come out and do a service call.
And that's what I like about you. You're full service in many ways, and if you can help your customer out over the phone, you'll do that as well, not charge them a fee to come out and, you know, visit them for something that you could have helped them with over the phone. Here is Russell's number. Write it down, everybody. It's 281-408-4154. 281-408-4154. Before we go, Russell, I wanted to just let everybody know that you wrote in the Meet Checker Pro Joe book, chapter 6, page 47, and you go into detail about all the different things you do and actually why you do it. There's a part in here in the beginning why you got into the business in the early 90s. And it really talks about who you are as the guy behind the business and the things that you can do with gas grills, outdoor kitchens, gas lights, logs, fireplaces, fire features, and all of that. If you want to get a free copy of this book, everybody, you can actually download it at our website at checkapro.com. It's free, and you can read all about what Russell had to say in Chapter 6. Just go to checkapro.com, click on the book, and you can actually get a PDF version absolutely free. We also have some paperback copies. I actually think that Russell has some in his truck. I think he drives around with those, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, and it's really a great resource. Just go to our website. You can get a free copy of it, PDF version. Meet Check a Pro Joe book. If you want a paperback version, you can email me. Don't tell anybody, though. You can email me, and I might send you one. So my email address is joe@checkapro.com, joe@checkapro.com. I have a few extra laying around here at the Check a Pro studios. I can drop it in the mail for you because that's, you know, that's what I do. I'm here for the homeowner here in Houston. Once again, Russell Metzler, Gas Product Services, 281-408-4154. A pre-qualified home service provider. He's been on board with us for over 10 years now at Check a Pro, and he does a fantastic job. Russell, thank you so much for joining me today, buddy. I really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Hi, it's Sam Malone. Do you ever get that sinking feeling in your stomach when you need something done around the house? Well, I don't. My first stop is checkapro.com. Who are you going to call? Who can you trust coming into your home? I trust Checkapro Joe at checkapro.com. Joe pre-qualifies all 100-plus contractors on his free website, checkapro.com. I've known the owner and founder, Jim Clark, a.k.a. Checkapro Joe, for the last decade. Jim started Checkapro, what, 15 years ago? You know why? Because he got screwed by contractors doing substandard work at his house. Since then, Jim has been dedicated to finding the best contractors in Houston by checking their licenses, insurance, and references. Jim even meets and interviews each and every contractor before listing them on checkapro.com. I've used Checkapro numerous times at my house, right? Because I'm not good at fixing things. I've even called Checkapro Joe himself for his advice on who to contact for specific projects. When you need a contractor, don't go anywhere else. Go to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Do you have a question for Checkapro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Hi guys, Checkapro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
If you want to get a home improvement project done but don't know who to call, I can help. This is Sebastian Gorka. Don't call. Log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Need a plumber? An electrician? How about a roofer? You found the source right here on the Check a Pro Radio Show.
Let's go out to the phones and check in with my friend Kyle Franklin from Service First Construction Group. Hey, Kyle, how are you today?
Good. How are you, Joe?
Hey, I'm fantastic. Thanks for taking time out of your busy day to join me here on the show. Won't take up a lot of your time. I just want to touch base and see how things are going with you guys out at Service First Construction Group. You guys do a lot of roofing and other construction work.
Absolutely.
So what are some of the projects that you've been working on lately?
Well, we do a lot of roofs. Nothing's really too big or too small. Gutter work, things in that order, and also a lot of painting as well. Those are just some of the projects that we've been working on lately. We usually put up about maybe three roofs a week or so.
In the springtime, we had some hail, and we can still get hail throughout the summer. And when people have a hailstorm and it hits their home, it's in their best interest to contact a roofer such as yourselves to have you guys come out, take a look at it, and determine whether or not it makes sense to have the insurance adjuster come out. And you're not going to really waste the homeowner's time if you don't feel there may be a claim there. And if there's a claim, the insurance company carries most of the financial burden for the replacement of the roof. So I suggest everybody who's listening, if you've had hail in the past year, okay, and time does run out on this. You can't do it years later. You've got to do it relatively quickly. Give my friends over at Service First Construction Group a call. They specialize in roofing. 281-942-4176. Kyle, when you guys come out after someone has called saying, hey, I think we got hit by hail last week, what do you guys do for them?
Well, we go out to their house and get up on the roof. We do a complimentary inspection, which most roofing companies will do so. But some guys, you know, they might mistake blistering for hail damage or hail damage for blistering damage. So you really want to get somebody that has a lot of experience in the field to know the difference between the two. We go up there, we find hail on the metals, on the gutters, on the window screens and the windows, and we get everything paid for by the insurance, and all the homeowners responsible for is a little out of pocket, such as their deductible. That's the only thing that they have to worry about. Anything else, we go directly to the insurance companies for on their behalf. We also tear down the roof all the way down to the plywood, and we basically rebuild it back up, cover up any holes in the roof with brand new plywood, cut out any rotted areas and seal those areas up. We also give a complimentary power wash after the job is complete.
No, that's fantastic. The complimentary power wash is an extra, you know, little benefit for your customers. Kyle's number at Service First Construction Group, 281-942-4176. If you're driving and you can't write it down or remember it, simply go to checkapro.com. You've been there before, and you'll be able to find them there. Quickly, before I let you go, why don't you tell our listeners why the name Service First Construction Group? Obviously, you guys are into customer service.
Customer service is the number one thing whenever you work in a business like we do. People deal with people. We always are great to our customers. Everybody is 100% satisfied. It's what builds my company. It's what builds us on our reputation around the Woodland Spring, Houston area. People want to deal with us. People call us because they want to deal with real people.
That's one reason why we have you guys on board here at Chuck a Pro. All of our 100-plus pre-qualified home service providers need to have that service-first attitude, and you guys have it in your name, Service First Construction Group. If you need a roof, you need some remodeling done, maybe some painting gutters, these are the guys. Kyle is on the phone with me. Kyle Franklin, Service First Construction Group. His number, 281-942-4176. Give him a call, 281-942-4176. He'll come out and won't charge you even for the free visit.
Absolutely not.
Kyle, thank you so much for joining me today here on Check a Pro Radio. You have a great day.
You too. Thank you.
Do you have a question for Check a Pro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Hi, it's Sam Malone. Do you ever get that sinking feeling in your stomach when you need something done around the house? Well, I don't. My first stop is checkapro.com. Who are you going to call? Who can you trust coming into your home? I trust Checkapro Joe at checkapro.com. Joe pre-qualifies all 100-plus contractors on his free website, checkapro.com. I've known the owner and founder, Jim Clark, a.k.a. Checkapro Joe, for the last decade. Jim started Checkapro, what, 15 years ago? You know why? Because he got screwed by contractors doing substandard work at his house. Since then, Jim has been dedicated to finding the best contractors in Houston by checking their licenses, insurance, and references. Jim even meets and interviews each and every contractor before listing them on checkapro.com. I've used Checkapro numerous times at my house, right? Because I'm not good at fixing things. I've even called Checkapro Joe himself for his advice on who to contact for specific projects. When you need a contractor, don't go anywhere else. Go to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're a homeowner living in the greater Houston area, you can find pre-qualified contractors for just about any home improvement project at checkapro.com. The website is super simple. Just go to checkapro.com, then select the service you require. You'll find everything you need to feel confident about hiring a contractor and getting your project done right. Checkapro.com. Checkapro.com.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checkapro VIP Club Card from checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, Checkapro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checkapro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checkapro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at checkapro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP Club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, Club members save $25 on services provided by Checkapro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
I love what I do. My name's Checkapro Joe. Welcome back to the Checkapro Radio Show. Thanks for tuning in each and every week. I'll remind you, the best way to reach me is Joe, J-O-E at Checkapro. It's email, actually. It's the best way to reach me, Joe, J-O-E at Checkapro.com. You can also call me, 281-398-PROS. That's 281-398-7767. I spent the last 15 years pre-qualifying home service providers, contractors that come into your home. We check insurance, licenses, and references, and I've personally interviewed each and every home service provider, pre-qualified home service provider, that's listed on our free website at checkapro.com. Three words altogether, .com. Check, like we're checking out, A, the letter A, and pro, short for professional, checkapro.com. I've got one of our pre-qualified Check-A-Pro home service providers on the phone with me right now, Johnathon Alsobrooks from Southern Style Plumbing. Johnathon, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thanks for taking time out of your busy day to join me and my listeners here on the Check-A-Pro Radio Show. You are a guy who shows up at the house with a smile. You are a, you know, a good name for your company could be the Jolly Plumber. No? Are you not a jolly?
Yes.
You're a jolly guy.
I'm a big guy.
Yeah.
I'm a big old teddy bear.
You are. You know, if you were a number of years older and your beard was white, you'd be a great Santa Claus, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I most definitely would. And I'd be honored to play that role every once in a while.
Well, you've got some time. But no, you are a jolly guy. You're a good guy. Johnathon Alsobrooks, like I had said, is joining me. Southern Style Plumbing, a pre-qualified home service provider here at checkapro.com. He's a plumber. Here's a question for you I'm going to throw out of left field. Why the plumbing industry for you? What got you into plumbing, Johnathon?
Oh, for me, it started off with my father. My father, I'm a second generation plumber. And as a kid, my dad started going out and he was doing plumbing calls, and I would go out and I would help him every once in a while. And just replacing, he loved to use me as a digger. I was a good inexpensive laborer for him, but I was able to get in and learn the trade, learn plumbing, and it just generated over time. I ended up getting really good at it, and I went to school for it for a while to get better at it, and then now I'm able to start my company up, and all thanks to my dad.
Yeah, you know, sometimes we're a product of our environment. We're influenced by others around us. I don't think it's any coincidence that George W. Bush became president. His father had a long history in politics and was president as well. And I'm going to guess that George W. Bush followed in his father's footsteps. If his father hadn't been president, it's likely George W. wouldn't have been. If your father's a dentist, a roofer, you're exposed to that, right? And you're likely to go down that path.
Most definitely. And I got to see how hard my dad worked and to sacrifice for our family and the knowledge that he instilled in me. And I figured, why not take that knowledge and then give it to a bunch of other people and apprentices and be able to go out and take care of some homeowners.
No, absolutely. You are big on customer service. You and I talk about it all the time. Regardless of what you do in business, you happen to be a plumber. But if you were an electrician or a carpet cleaner, you would still give the same level of service. You have a slogan. What is that?
I'm the owner of Southern Style Plumbing, and our slogan is customer service with a smile, that Southern Style. And the reason why we came up with that slogan is we want to be able to go into someone's home and make them feel comfortable with us being there, and the knowledge that we bring to be able to do plumbing and to be able to repair, replace any plumbing in their homes. We want a customer to feel safe with us being there, knowing that they're going to be taken care of, and with a smile to give them that Southern hospitality is what we are trying to do here at Southern Style Plumbing.
And I love that. People buy from people. Sometimes they buy from machines like a vending machine or a system like Amazon. But for the most part, when people are buying home services, they buy from people. Even if people are in the market for a new Ford F-150, if they're not treated well at one dealership, they'll get that product at another one and be more than happy to buy it from someone else because they want to do business with people that they like. You are extremely likable. You're probably the best salesperson your company has. But what's nice about what Johnathon does is he's not only the owner, he's the person that'll come out and he will bid the job. He'll give you a quote and he's likely the guy to be on the job doing the work for you. So it's all one guy and the buck stops with you. Isn't that true?
Well, yes, sir. I want to be able to make sure that the quality of work that's being put out is looked at from me and taken care of by me, whether I have a technician that comes out to do it or whether I do it myself. I want to make sure the job's done. You're paying for a service for me, and I want to make sure that that service is quality and you are happy by the time we leave your home.
Absolutely. I'm going to give out Johnathon's number. Put this in your phone, everybody, when you need an old-fashioned plumber. By the way, he's young, too, so he's got the old-fashioned qualities, but he can get in there and get the job done, and he's a big, burly guy, but a teddy bear. A teddy bear. Okay. Here's Johnathon's number, 281-729-8769. 281-729-8769. Love having him on board with us at Check-A-Pro. We pick the best contractors we can find for our listeners and pre-qualify them on Check-A-Pro. All of our guys have different personalities for sure. And that's why I like to do these profiles on the radio show. Bring them in so you can hear who these different individuals are. And Johnathon might fit your personality type. And I always recommend, and I'll tell you this, Johnathon, I always recommend to people to work with someone who you're compatible with. It's kind of like a marriage. Now, obviously, when a home service provider comes into your home, especially someone doing service work like a plumber, replacing a water heater, for instance, they're not there for long. But when you're working with someone who's remodeling your kitchen and they're in there for 3, 4, 5 weeks, you better really like them. And that's a big investment as well. So that's why we do this on the Check-A-Pro radio show, getting to know people like Johnathon Alsobrooks from Southern Style Plumbing. Check him out at Check-A-Pro. Here's his number, 281-729-8769. Before we have to go to break, Johnathon, why don't we go over just a few of the things people may not think about when they should be thinking about to call you. So, for instance, maybe someone realizes that their hot water isn't as hot as it was. Maybe their water heater is thumping and banging. What does that mean?
Well, when typically you have your water heaters that would give you the 40 gallons that of hot water, around that amount of water, hot water, well, you need to service your water heaters. Once a year, you need to be able to drain them, get the sediment out of your heater, and be able to get the maximum capacity of hot water that you need. And we can come in and service your heater, and that popping typically means you have a lot of sediment inside your water heater. There's numerous things that we could come in and do. If you call us out, we can do a wellness check on your home, and we'll come in, check your home for a price, and we'll be able to come in, check it, and make sure that all your plumbing's done right and is still functioning properly, and we'll let you know the prices of what each item needs to be replaced or done in your home.
And Johnathon's prices are going to be some of the best out there because he keeps his overhead low. He's the one out there doing all of this. Here's his number, 281-729-8769. Write it down, Southern Style Plumbing, Johnathon Alsobrooks. What I like to tell people sometimes is just put in your phone, plumber, Johnathon. You don't need to know all the details, but his phone number, 281-729-8769. If you're driving and you need his number or any of our 100-plus pre-qualified home service providers' phone numbers, simply go to checkapro.com when you safely land your vehicle. I don't want people trying to do too much while they drive. There are a lot of people who listen to the program while driving, and we want to make sure everybody is safe. You can go to checkapro.com. By the way, Johnathon, like everybody else, accepts the $25 VIP club card. That is our free, for now it's free, our free discount card. We sometimes call it a gift card, but it's our VIP card. It is exclusively for our listeners who listen to this radio program. You'll save $25 with any of our home service providers, including Johnathon from Southern Style Plumbing. And the way it works is when he goes out there to replace your water heater or fix any of your plumbing, present the card to him, and he will take $25 off, as will the electrician and the roofer and the landscaper and the pool cleaner, and the list goes on. Hey, Johnathon, the music has come up. We've got to run. Thank you so much for joining me here on Checker Pro Radio today.
Yes, thank you for having me, and thank you for everybody listening.
We'll be right back right after this, right here on the Checker Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checker Pro VIP Club Card from checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, Checker Pro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checker Pro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checker Pro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at checkapro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors. And your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checker Pro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
Checker Pro Joe here. You may not know this. The natural stone in and around your home can look like new again. Today, more and more homeowners are installing natural stone in their homes. What is natural stone? Granite, marble, travertine, and many other varieties of stone. Natural stone is beautiful. Just because your stone is dull, scratched, etched, or broken doesn't mean you have to replace it or live with it. Call Mark from Jewel Stone Services now. Mark will come to your home for a free, no-obligation consultation. Mark will look at your stone project, whether it's polishing or repairing, and give you a no-obligation quote. Call Mark at Jewel Stone Services now. 281-377-8318. That's 281-377-8318. Ask Mark for the $25 Check-A-Pro VIP discount to save on your project. Call Mark from Jewel Stone Services now at 281-377-8318. Or simply visit checkapro.com to learn more.
Do you have a question for Checkapro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Checkapro Joe here. How does your front door look? Does it need to be refinished? I've got a deal for you. My friends over at Sturdy Door Refinishing is offering a $50 off deal on your front door refinishing. Ordinarily $300, now only $249. It's a special Checker Pro deal, and it's a limited time offer. Sturdy Doors Refinishing has authorized me to give away 5 of these deals today, right now, today, on my radio show. The first 5 callers will get $50 off their front door refinishing. It's only $249. You must call right now, 281-377-4945. Get your front door looking brand new without buying a brand new door. $50 off. Call right now, 281-377-4945. That's 281-377-4945. Call now.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at checkapro.com.
As a single mother, it's hard for me to find and trust a good contractor. That's why I use Checkapro. I'm able to find a reliable company to come out to my home and do the job right the first time. Checkapro offers over 80 categories of home service providers to choose from AC repair to window replacement and everything in between. Checkapro is my local source for pre-qualified home service providers. Log on to checkapro.com to find a local, reliable, trustworthy home service provider.
Do you need your gas lights fixed? How about your gas logs? Maybe you have a gas grill. My friend Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services can help you out with all of that. Gas Product Services is a family-owned and operated business right here in the Houston area. Russell and his team have been working with Gas Products for over 30 years. Gas Product Services can build custom burners for outdoor fire pits and add automation. From Katy to Baytown, from Clear Lake to the Woodlands, and all points in between, call Russell Metzler at Gas Product Services. 281-408-4154. Russell's a pre-qualified home service provider right here at Checkapro. Call him, 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
I see on the call screen my good friend Mark Thornton from Jewelstone Services is joining me here. Mark, are you there?
I'm here, Joe. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. It's great to have you. You are a natural stone restoration expert, one of our big go-to guys here at Checkapro Radio Show. I really appreciate it. Came out to my home recently with your team, and you tackled a project that I thought was going to take longer, be messier, and I can't tell you that my family and I are enjoying our swimming pool more than any other year. And we've lived in our home for 7 years. Why don't you tell our listeners what you and your guys did so quickly and efficiently for our backyard and our pool?
Well, basically, we came out. We saw that there was a lot of discoloration on some of your stones, some mold and mildew growth and moss and stuff like that. And we were asked to remove it and get the stones as clean as possible. So we took a bead member, a glass bead to use it, on it. And we were able to get, I'm going to say probably 99% of it off. There's a few little spots that didn't color out like we wanted, but we got it all off of there for you. Got the moss off, got your water cleaned up. We sealed everything with an enhancing sealer to bring out the color back in the stone. Basically, just got your pool ready in about, I think we did about 2 days, 2.5 days on it, and got you ready to roll.
No, absolutely. Very happy. It was interesting to see the process. Mark, the owner of the company from Jewelstone Services, the gentleman on the phone with me, is the primary guy on this job. And I don't know if that's always the case, but I suspect it is. And he's in my swimming pool swimming around.
Yeah, we got, that's one of the things I have to do. I have to get in there a lot of times, and we get in there, we got a little floaty I sit on, and we just get it all done from the bottom of the tile inside your pool all the way to the top of the stones. And we clean it as good as we can possibly clean it. And like I said, we just want to get you back in it as quick as possible.
Yeah, no, I really appreciate it. So let me explain from the homeowner's view what we had and what I wanted to get done and what was accomplished. So three things here. What I didn't like, Mark, is I didn't like that white line. So a lot of pools have it, and especially when you have stone around your pool, because if your stone is dark or you have any dark tile, you're really going to notice it. So what Mark and his team did is they pumped out probably, what, 6-8 inches of water somewhere in there?
Somewhere in that range. We try to go at least about 2 to 3 inches below the tile line, if there's a tile line, and that gets us enough room where we can see what's there, and when we go back to sealing it, we can seal it properly that way.
Sure. And then you basically, without going into detail, cleaned the white line off of the tile, cleaned the white line off of the rock, the stone, totally took all the moss off, which I wanted off. I know it's nice to have that organic look, but I didn't want so much organic on the rock at this point in time. It'll come back at some point. And so you cleaned it all off and then you sealed it. And I know it's sealed because when I'm in the pool now, I can see on the water line, the water repelled from the tile. It's incredible. And so that's going to keep our pool looking like a new pool without that nasty line. And the line basically makes the pool look old. You can always tell when someone hasn't had their pool maintained in a while in terms of getting it sealed because you get that nasty line. And from what I understand, this is going to last me 3 to 5 years.
It should easily 3 to 5 years. And, you know, going back to the ceiling part of it, one thing people don't understand is if you have your stone, natural stone, granite, marble, whatever, sealed properly, it resists water. Now, we cannot make it totally waterproof, but we make it water resistant. Stone has to breathe. I've said this many times on your show. But once the stone starts breathable, moisture evaporates very quickly when it's like that. But when you're in a swimming pool, you want the water to run off of the walls. If you're in a shower, the same thing. You want the water to run off the walls, not stick to it. Now, we use a very good cedar that is UV resistant. It's also a color enhancer, like I said before, to bring your color back out. And it should give you a minimum of 3 to 5 years. And again, and in your area, you've got a lot of trees, so you're going to get some deposits on there. But also, it's going to give you shade, so the UV resistance is going to be basically none. And you'll be fine. I mean, it's going to look incredible.
Yeah, I am very happy with it. And we have two waterfalls. We have quite a bit of stone around the pool. And it's organic, and so it needs to be taken care of. Here is Mark's number, everybody. If you have a swimming pool and you need the tile cleaned, you need your stone cleaned, anything like that, he's the guy to do it. Your pool cleaner, the one who comes every week to maintain your pool, generally doesn't do that. They're there to keep the water looking crisp and clean. We have people who do that as well at checkapro.com. Mark doesn't do that, and the pool guy doesn't do what he does. But every few years, you need to really consider getting a clean. It's not that expensive. It's not, and it happens real fast. Here's Mark's number, 281-377-8318, 281-377-8318. The reason why we can't give pricing out over the phone is every job is different. Mark will come out, no obligation, and he doesn't charge for his time to take a quick look at it. It won't take him long, and he'll give you a quote on the spot.
That's right. We'll give you a estimate. We'll look at everything, tell you what we see that can happen in the future. We also inspect everything while we're there to give you, if we see a problem, we're going to tell you up front. Again, we want to take care of your stone. That's what we're in the business for. A lot of people just go out there and say, yeah, we can do it. But we actually want to make your stone last longer, and we want to keep you in the pool longer. And that's what we do. I mean, we're very good at what we do. I'm a pretty good guy on sealers, pretty good guy on the type of stone that's out there. We really, really try to make sure that your house, your home, every part of your pool, your backyard looks as beautiful today for when we finish as it will for the next 10 years. We just want to look good for you.
Absolutely. And then before I let you go, a couple of the things that you do not just work outside, you do a lot of your work inside. Travertine, marble, granite, if it's cracked or broken, you can work on that and usually fix it to a 99% original look and feel. So if your granite countertops are looking dingy or they're cracked or broken, call Mark, 281-377-8318. You can find him on our free website, checkapro.com. We've checked him out. We've checked his insurance and references, and he's the real deal. He's been doing this a long time, and for CheckaPro, he's been with us for over 10 years now. 281-377-8318. Travertine, marble, granite, your pool tile, actually even, you know, regular tile. I mean, he's a natural stone expert, but he'll also help you out with just your tile if you have a question. Give him a call, 281-377-8318. Hey, Mark, as always, thanks for joining me today. I appreciate it.
Oh, no problem, Joe. Hey, you have a great day.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at checkapro.com.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
It is so great to have you here every weekend listening to me and my guest here on the Checker Pro Radio Show. I'm Checker Pro Joe. Love what I do. If you're new to the program, I'll give you a quick overview of what we do at checkapro.com. We are a free website with over 100 pre-qualified home service providers. Some people call them contractors, people who come to your house wearing a hard hat and a tool belt. Some don't have a hard hat. Many do have tool belts, though, and they all specialize in their fields. They know their businesses very well, and I basically vet them. I know them personally. We are not anywhere else but Houston, Texas at this point in time, so I get to know them very well. As a matter of fact, they get to know each other well, too. We actually have events where they can get together and refer business to each other, and it's a big family. Part of my family for a very long time. It's like we're brothers, John Van Orden. Actually, I get along better with John than I do my own brother. We don't have Thanksgiving together. Maybe that's why.
That could do it.
John Van Orden, Mr. Handyman of the Woodlands. John, it's good to see you.
Same here. It's been 10 years, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. So it's been a long time, 10 years. It's good to see you.
Great to be here.
You have a very successful business, and I have to commend you because I've known you for a long time, and I've been following you, and your business has been growing. I don't know if leaps and bounds is fair to say, but consistently growing over the past decade.
Yes. You know, it has been that controlled, steady growth, and that's really what we wanted. We wanted to always maintain the high quality that we delivered from day one. And we've been fortunate to continue to add to staff and been able to still deliver at a high level, but be able to service exponentially more customers.
Yeah. So you're insured, right?
Yes, we are. Fully insured and bonded.
And I say that because to find an insured handyman is very difficult. I know because I'm in the business. We're always looking for qualified people to go into homes. Everyone has to be insured if they're part of CheckaPro. And I was kind of joking around when I asked that question. Of course, you know, I knew the answer to that, but there's a lot of people who claim to do what you do, other companies or individuals, who are the old-fashioned handyman, but they're not protected, nor is the homeowner.
Well, that's right, and we take it even a step farther, because anybody I send into a customer's home, I want to make sure is completely vetted, just like you do. Joe, one thing I appreciate the most about CheckaPro is that anybody that we affiliate with through CheckaPro has been thoroughly vetted by you. We do the same for our technicians. They're all our direct employees. So we're able to go through a very extensive background check on them before we even consider hiring them. And I would never send anybody into any of our technicians into a customer's home without being thoroughly vetted.
Absolutely. You do such a great job that some of your clients have been on board for a long time. And before you came on the air today, you were telling me about a story about a homeowner customer, a client of yours that's used you for a very long time. That was introduced through us, I believe.
Yes, it was. You know, it's amazing. 10 years ago, one of our best customers, and she uses us faithfully for everything and anything that goes wrong with her home. She was found us through CheckaPro, and we delivered that high level of service that we try to deliver to every single customer. And to this day, we've probably been to her home close to 100 times.
Wow.
And we've seen, you know, her family grow and participate, actually turn into some really good friends.
Yeah, and she's not buying services from Mr. Handyman of the Woodlands. She's buying services from John Van Orden and his team from Mr. Handyman of the Woodlands. And that's important to understand. People buy from people they know, like, and trust.
And it's a relationship business. It really
Absolutely.
Is. And we like to say that we have a very strong relationship with all our customers.
Mr. Handyman of the Woodlands, not just the Woodlands. Tell me other parts of the surrounding area that you do touch, that you can cover.
We actually go out to Tomball, Magnolia. We are stretching our footprint farther north. We service all the way up to the Willis area. And a lot of our customers have moved out of the Woodlands because with the Woodlands is where we primarily started. We built our base there. And we followed a lot of our customers up into Montgomery and Lake Conroe.
Yeah, and that's fantastic. What I'm going to talk about next with you is really important to me because I'm starting to get old. Aging in place, that's popular. And so if someone is 55 years old and they want to be living in their home when they're 75 and 80, what do they need to do?
Well, there's a lot of things you can do to your home to make it more comfortable today, but then always thinking about how you can foresee some of the obstacles you might have when you're 20 years from now.
Like one level living would be smart, right? If you want to stay in your home, you probably don't want to go upstairs when you're 85.
Exactly, exactly. And there's ways we can make your first floor accommodate all your needs. And we've adding grab bars, mini ramps over thresholds. You would be amazed as we all get older. I'm feeling it now. You know, you break.
Oh, you're young.
You start wearing the cheater glasses more and more. But lighting is so important. And LED lighting, it gives you various light levels as well as colors of light. And the higher temperature LED bulbs that are available now give you a more clear white light, which is so much easier for us to see as our eyes get older.
So thresholds, important. Lighting is important. Grab bars in bathrooms and so forth. Are you able to, you know, maybe open a doorway a little bit if there's not a load-bearing wall? Can you actually put in a, you know, wider, you know, maybe a 36-inch door from a 32-inch?
Yes, we've widened doorways. There's also hinges available that they're called collapsible hinges that fully expand that will give you the full width of your doorway, which could add 2 inches to the swing on your door. And that 2 inches can mean the difference between being able to get a walker in and out of that doorway opening without having the big expense of tearing out the old door. And
or possibly a wheelchair. Exactly. Maybe in some instances a scooter of sorts. Who knows? But people are living longer. But their parts aren't necessarily keeping up with their heart. It's really true. There's people, you know, 90-some-odd years old and they can't walk anymore. So they have extra equipment and they need to get around.
Exactly. As well as once you finally do make it into the bathroom, having handicap accessible toilets are key. And we've got friends here with like Prestige that also does plumbing, and there are opportunities for us to work together and offer them a good alternative for that as well.
Sure. I'm going to give out your phone number. Here's John's number. Write it down. Put it in your phone. 281-767-8275. 281-767-8275. Fantastic people at his company. Off the top of your head, top five things that you can help people with on average.
Well, Mr. Handyman kind of does us a disservice, the name does, because we do so much more than what you would think a handyman service would do.
Such as what?
Well, we've done custom cabinet work. Oh. We've gotten into bathroom remodeling. We will, as you talk about, widening doorways, but we can remove walls and even handle some higher technical work, like changing some load-bearing walls out. We pretty much do everything from, you know, caulking, you know, a shower, right up into residing your entire house.
Do you find when you start working with a client, and it might be a small project, maybe it's hanging some ceiling fans, a couple years later you might be redoing a bathroom for them because they get to know, like, and trust you?
That's exactly it. And they develop a relationship with our technicians as well. Mm-hmm. And that's part of our hiring process, is we hire technicians that have a minimum 20 years experience on our staff right now. We've got guys that have been doing this type of work for 40 years professionally. And when you have someone with that much knowledge, expertise, and our vans, if you've seen them drive down the road, they are packed with tools. It's amazing the amount of inventory of tools that our technicians
have. So you have to keep stocked trucks. What are some stocked items that you have on hand all the time?
Well, the big thing for our technicians is to make sure we allow them to have their tile saws on the vans and their table saws and radial arm saws, because that's primarily what that van is for. It's carrying their tools. So when you ask him to do a crown molding project, and then, by the way, can you replace 5 or 6 of these tiles that are cracked? You know, instead of having to call another service out or just even schedule another appointment, we allow our technicians enough flexibility in their schedule to be able to add those types of service during that call, which saves the customer money.
That's fantastic. Speaking of technicians, I know it's got to be very difficult for you to not only stock your trucks, but stock your team. You have to have talented people who are good with people, who show up and so forth. And that's challenging. And I know you have a great team.
Oh, we sure do. And they all live the same core values. Like, it's easy to talk about customer service, but we truly live it. Next time I'm on the show, let's talk a little bit more about customer service.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And time goes quickly, Wincy. Time goes by fast when you're on the air.
Sure does.
Okay. John's number, 281-767-8275. You can also go on to our free website at checkerpro.com and look him up. Click on the Woodlands. That's where he is. 281-767-8275. John, thanks so much. I appreciate it. More Check-A-Pro Radio up next in hour number 2. Stay tuned. We'll be right back right after this.